students, now the next question, next gate we have to study about OR gate and NOR gate. Okay. The number of inputs are 2, number of outputs, number of inputs are 2, number of output is 1. Yeah, number of output is what? 1. Okay. Symbol. NOR is you have to draw like a machli. Okay, fish. The fish type nikalna. Okay. Like this. Equally nikalna. Okay. Here two inputs are here. Input A and B. And here we will get what output. Mathematically, it is represented y equals to what? A plus B. Okay. OR means what? Plus. Remember that. Okay. Now draw the truth table. What is logic? What is logic behind the truth table? You remember the logic. What is the logic for OR? You know that. If both are false, then only false. So, yahan pe bhi, if both are zero, then answer is what? Zero. Okay, so let me write down the all first all. Let me write down the possibilities. 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 0. Okay, so what is y equals to students? A plus B. What is logic for OR? If both are zero, then only zero, otherwise one. Okay, this is simple. This much only you have to write down in the exam. What is symbol for NOR? Okay, NOR ka symbol yaad rakhna. This is very easy. Again, you have to draw a machli type structure. A, B, okay? And you have to put bubble. This is what NOR. Or equivalently, we can write down as you know. NOR. Bubbles means what? NOT. So you draw. Thoda chota nikalna hai. So you draw like this. Input A, input B. And you have to put what? NOR gate over here. Okay? So what is the symbol here? Y equals to A plus B. Mathematically it is expressed as bar. Then truth table. You have to draw the truth table. What is the logic? Logic ka sim reverse karna hai. What is the logic? If both are 0, then 1. If both are 0, then 1. You remember like this. Okay. If both are 0, then 1. Okay. So let me write down all possibilities. 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 0. Okay, what is the mathematically A plus B? If both are 0, then 1, otherwise 0. Like this. Okay, reverse the answer. Hope so you understood. Now last gate is what? XOR gate. XOR. Okay, your number of inputs, 2, number of outputs, 1. Just look at the particular diagram. You have to draw like this. It is same as OR, but you have to put one more curve. The symbol of what? XOR. A, B. Don't put dot, okay? What is mathematically be expressed as A, like this. Okay, iska matlab hota hai A B bar plus A bar B. So what is the meaning of that? Let me draw or let me complete truth table. Listen up, students, truth table. You remember like this. I am giving logic, okay? Just understand the logic. If both are same, if both are same, let me check because what are the changes of that? If both are same, then 0. Matlab, let me complete answer. 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 0. If both are same, means 0, and if both are different, matlab, one of the input is what? Both the inputs should be same. If both inputs should be same, answer is always 0. Okay? If both the inputs are different, but 1, 0, 0, 1, then answer will be what? 1. This is logic. Okay? So, hope so you understood the logic gates. of this particular semiconductor devices. Say yes or no.